Breaking right now, Savannah police scouring a Southside neighborhood for a man they say shot at officers.
Investigators tell us the man barricaded himself inside of a house on Vineyard Drive. That's off of Abercorn Street at Wilshire Boulevard. We're told no officers were hurt. We do have a crew headed there to the scene right now to learn more.